Texas, wide open spaces, Texas. Big as a ranch in Texas, and that's a lot of love. Love you big as Texas, big as the plains of Texas. I'm a writing O's and X's to prove to you my love. Miss you in blue bonnets, a smiling at the sun. It's a lonesome on the prairie where the little dog is run. Come and live with me in Texas. We'll hug and a kiss in Texas. Cause I love you big as Texas, and that's a lot of love. Is a cowboy song of Texas, but what I'm dreaming of is a moonlight softly shining down on the old corral. That's when I'll be a pining for my little prairie gal. We'll a honeymoon in Texas, I'll see you soon in Texas, cause I love you big as Texas, and that's a lot of love.
Got an old slouch hat, got my roll on my shoulder. I'm as free as the breeze, I'll do as I please, just a bummin' around. Got a million friends, don't feel any old. I've got nothing to lose, not even the blues, just a bummin' around. Whenever worries start to bother in me, I grab my old slouch hat, hit the trail again, you see. I ain't got a dime, don't care where I'm going. I'm as free as the breeze, and I'll do as I please, just a bumming around. Whenever worries start to bother me, grab my coat, my old slouch hat, hit the trail again. You see, I ain't got a dime, don't care where I'm going. I'm as free as the breeze, I'll do as I please, just a bumming around. I don't mean to preach a sermon, but if you've got a son, take him fishing, be his buddy while he's young.
Time goes swiftly, fleeting by us. Don't spend all your time with men. Take him fishing, take him fishing. If you want him for a friend. I was young and so ambitious, out to climb that ladder of success. I've done it, I guess. I gave my family everything, everything but togetherness. You know, kids grow up so fast, and pretty soon they're gone, raising families of their own. So don't you leave behind a great long list of the fun you and your boy missed.
Take him fishing, take him fishing, take him fishing every day.
I never had time for pleasure, now my son is far away, and I'm wishing we'd gone fishing every day.
Take him fishing, take him fishing, if you want him for a friend.
Go on, get out, don't ever knock at my door again. Go on, get out.
I met you many months ago, you were such a cutie, and I had the dough, so we saw the town, and we had such a wonderful time. But I soon found out what I should have known, that a cute little gal makes a big man groan when he learns a lesson that'll cost him a pretty big dime.
Go on, get out, don't ever knock at my door again. Go on, get out.
I was a-thinking what a gal I had, and you were a-planning on a sugar dad, and the two of us were a-heading for New Orleans. What I didn't know then, but the time would come, was that you didn't care if you looked kind of dumb, cause you had me figured as the guy with the dough in his jeans.
Go on, get out, don't ever knock at my door again. Go on, get out.
Money's intact, and I'm here to tell others what I know for the fact, that a gal with a cute little look in her eye is bad. She will bill you and coo you till you can't resist, and you make up your mind that you gotta be kissed. But if you'll take heed, you'll fight it and you'll be glad.
And tell her, go on, get out, don't ever knock at my door again. Go on, get out. Go on, get out, don't ever knock at my door again.
Everybody don't like pie, and everybody don't like a chicken country style. Everybody don't like flirting, but here's one thing for certain, everybody likes a little loving once in a while. Everybody don't like a fishing, everybody don't like fights, and everybody don't buy tickets to a baseball game. But whether you're hale and a hearty, frail or a little bit lardy, everybody likes a little loving just the same.
Everybody don't like peaches. Everybody don't like pears. And everybody don't like a ballpoint fountain pen. But if you have white as snow hair, blonde, brunette, or no hair, everybody likes a little loving now and then. Everybody, every day, everywhere, never ever disagree. From Adam and Eve till the Gabriel blows his horn. Everybody from Maine to Texas, whatever your name or sex is, knows everybody likes a little love, ensures you're born.
The saddle, he was tall and lean, and you might have thought nothing but a streak of mean could make a man look so downright strong, but one look in his eyes and you knowed just wrong. He was a mountain of a man, and I want you to know he could preach hot hell or freezing snow. He carried his Bible in a canvas sack, folks just called him the Reverend Mr. Black. He was poor as a beggar, but he rode like a king. Sometimes in the evening I'd hear him sing, I gotta walk that lonesome valley, I gotta walk it by myself. Nobody else can walk it for me. I gotta walk it by myself. If ever I thought that man in black was soft and had any yellow up his back, I give that notion up the day a lumberjack come in, and it wasn't to pray. He kicked open the meeting house door and he cussed everybody up and down the floor. Then when things got quiet in the place, he walked up and cussed in the preacher's face. He hit that reverend like the kick of a mule. Now my way of thinking, it took a pure fool to turn the other cheek to that lumberjack. That's what he did, the Reverend Mr. Black. He stood like a rock, a man among men, and let that timber giant hit him again. And then with a voice as kind as could be, he cut him down like a big oak tree when he said,
You gotta walk that lonesome valley. You gotta walk it by yourself. Nobody else can walk it for you. You gotta walk it by yourself.
It's been many a year since we had to part, and I guess I learned his ways by heart. I can still hear his sermons ring down in the valley where he used to sing. I followed him, yes sir, and I don't regret it, and I hope that I'll always be a credit to his memory, 'cause I want you to understand the Reverend Mr. Black was my old man. And I've gotta walk,
I gotta walk
that lonesome valley. I gotta walk by myself, nobody else can walk it for me. I gotta walk it by myself. I gotta walk.
I gotta walk that lonesome valley.
Once a marshal had a daughter, a pretty winsome daughter. And he brung her up as the best as he knowed how. But the man who killed her mother, more than any other, the marshal swore to get by prayer and vow. Oh, my charming daughter, with eyes like deep water, the starlight in your hair most every night. Though you've been a heap of joy, how I wish you'd been a boy, 'cause I know there's gonna be an awful fight. Now this here marshal's daughter done everything she'd order to help her pappy keep the peace and law, till she spotted Trigger Gann, that no good killing man. the one that years before had killed her ma. Well, that evening, just at midnight, that sorry, starry midnight, the marshal with his guns a-swinging low went out to do some prowling, while the coyotes, they was a-howling, and these words up on his lips came mighty slow. Oh, my charming daughter, with eyes like deep water, the starlight in your hair most every night. Though you've been a heap of joy, how I wish you'd have been a boy, 'cause I know there's gonna be an awful fight. Trigger gan, the banker was a robbing, the little gal was sobbing, there weren't no smiles on no one's face that night. If she'd only been a man, she'd have got that trigger gan and saved her poor old pappy from this fight. Oh, my charming daughter, with eyes like deep water, the starlight in your hair most every night. Oh, you've been a heap of joy, how I wish you'd have been a boy, 'cause I know there's gonna be an awful fight. I know there's gonna be an awful fight.
Oh, oh, lay a congachero, the bandit of the free. Oh, lay, he is a bandit, the bandit of the free.
I'm the quickest on the trigger, when I shoot to kill. I'm a hero down in the Rio, where they talk about me still. Once I robbed a big ranchero, who was rich beyond compare, and to ransom I held his daughter. She was young and she was fair. Much to my surprise, I refused her father's ransom, and I kept the greater prize. Now at night we ride together, neath the blue Brazilian sky.
Living over in the holler.
Every morning, Lord, I get up and look at the sky, and I know if I'm gonna work, the sun's got to shine. But I'm getting old, Lord, before my time, broke down in body and in mind. And sometimes when I don't see a rain cloud floating by, well, I just feel like dying. My pa used to tell me when I was a boy, son, you see them big white fleecy clouds up yonder floating by? Well, they ain't nothing but the cotton fields of the Lord. That's what they are. After all these years of planting, chopping and picking, if I do get to heaven like I've been trying, and them clouds be what Paul said they was, Lord, I hope your angels use a hoe.
Lord, put a hand on the handle of my hoe. Let me make another step, help me go another row. Even though I'm tired, gotta try to make a dollar for my wife and kids living over in the holler.
Then there was the time that my wife said, you've gotta slow down, Dan. I said, honey, I got to make it while I can. And I worked 3 days, Lord, without stopping. Fourth day was down in my back, but I'd got it all done before the sky turned black. Now, I ain't complaining, Lord, but sometimes if I stumble, reach down and lift a hand under my cotton sack. Make the day a little shorter, the night a little longer, my sack a little lighter, and a dollar a little stronger. And if there's anything I can do for you, Lord, let me know what's to be done, and thy will be done.
Lord, put a hand on the handle of my hoe. Let me make another step, help me go another row. Even though I'm tired, gotta try.